We talked about too many things. We need to narrow it down to five things. I'm gonna give them to Danny. Danny, take five things.
I'm gonna think about five things about the Avengers.
Okay.
Oh,
they
yeah.
got that movie out. That's yeah. not one of the five things. It's just, you know, kind of like my segue.
It's a freebie.
Original Avengers were Iron Man, Wasp, Ant-Man, Thor, and the Hulk, which doesn't make much sense when you think about it. It's just like the five superheroes they had. It's very strange.
Hulk doesn't play nice with others, all right?
Yeah. It was,
two tiny people, a monster.
Never yeah. made sense to me as a kid. When they kicked out all the Avengers, the new team was Captain America. Let's see, Hawkeye.
Okay.
Two more.
Scarlet Witch
and Quicksilver, three of whom were villains.
Oh, yeah, and mutants. Two were mutants.
Yeah, two mutants, three villains.
That's one thing I never got, the mutants versus the Avengers. The Avengers were actually superheroes, and the other side were mutants. How they kind of joined those?
They just kind of reformed and joined up. It was like a really, like, out-of-left-field kind of thing. So that's two things. Third thing, Vision is a robot. And he married the Scarlet Witch, who is a lady with, like, lady parts and, you know, flesh. That's weird. I don't like that.
They had two kids, and then she went crazy.
Oh, yeah, they had two kids, and it was, like, a weird magical projection. Didn't like that either.
Fourth thing.
One time they had jackets. In the 90s, they all wore jackets.
Oh, yeah, leather jackets.
That was a period.
Over there?
Yeah, you know, it was cool. It was cool, jackets.
Oh, okay.
Superheroes wearing jackets. It's cool.
Give me a good fifth thing. Good one.
Fifth thing. There are, like, five Avengers titles now. Secret Avengers, Avengers, New Avengers, Avengers Academy. One more.
Avengers Assemble,
which is the one with the movie characters.
Okay, so that's what it's based off.
No, they just took those characters from the movie and put them in a book. Yeah.
That's too many things again.
Well, he has too much knowledge to be contained with just five.
Stop
things.
Being smart.
I know.
I'm going to get talk to you outside. We're going to take a break. I'm going to talk to him harshly and praise him at the same time.
I'm just trying to help.
You do good things.